the management of this setup? How do you keep your purity level so that you can have accurate, you know, title value? So it's important that you know about your burette. Your burette will house your acid. Okay, so what you need to do is, after rinsing the burette with water, the last liquid that must be used to rinse your burette must be the liquid that the burette will hold. Okay, so after rinsing this with water, you can see, rinsing this particular apparatus with water, I have droplets of water inside. So if I want to start my experiment and I decide to pour my acid into this directly, it's going to affect the concentration of the acid because I already have water droplets inside. So what you do is, you have to rinse this particular burette with the acid that the burette is to hold. So, okay, you can use your funnel or you use your beaker directly like that. So I've added it. Okay, so the rule is, rinse your burette with the liquid the burette is to hold. That will be the last liquid you use to rinse your burette. Okay, and the reason we are doing that is not to over dilute the solution. Okay, that's the reason. So that you will not over dilute your solution. Under your question 3, they ask questions on the management of apparatus. So that's the reason why you rinse your burette with the acid. Because the acid is the solution that the burette will have to hold. Okay, so that's it. Then apart from rinsing the burette too, okay, we'll talk about this conical flask. The conical flask also hold your base. Okay, but just opposite of this, you do not rinse your conical flask with base. Okay, you rinse your conical flask with distilled water. Rinse it with distilled water. Okay, so if you go ahead to rinse this with base, okay, rinse this with base, and I have a droplet of base here. And I'm to use my pipette to take 25 mil. By the time I add 25 mil, I'll be having more than 25 inside. So that is why title value differs. So you need to know for how to manage the apparatus. So you rinse your conical flask with what? With distilled water and distilled water only. Even if I have distilled water inside this particular conical flask, okay, to this half level, and I continue my titration, it doesn't affect my titration. Because the concentration of base, I mean, the amount in most of base is still remains the same. Okay, so rinse your conical flask with water while you rinse your burette with what? With acid. Okay, that's about management of your apparatus.